Three men, one American, one British, and one Japanese, are trekking through the jungle when they're suddenly captured by a tribe of cannibals. They are brought to the chief, who tells them, "We are going to kill you, eat you, and use your skin to make our canoes. However, we will allow you to choose how you die." The Englishman asks for his gun and a single bullet. He loads it, points it at his head, and says, "God save the Queen!" Bang! The Japanese man asks for his sword. They give him his sword, he says, "For honor, before committing harakiri." The American asks for a fork. They give him a fork, and he starts going to town on himself, stabbing himself all over his arms, his legs, his torso. He's bleeding like crazy, but he's not dying quickly. Finally, the chief asks, "What is he doing?" The American looks him in the eye and yells, "Fuck your canoes!"